Here we go, let's get some Vault-Tec DLC going. I haven't done anything with this yet, so let's find out what they're going to give us. Right now my mission is to tune into the vault 88 radio beacon, and let's find out what happens next. So here we go. Fallout 4, new DLC, Vault-Tec Workshop.
Required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Vault number 88 on our map is where the hell is it?
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification.
Okay.
Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76.
Okay. Sounds like they got some problems over there. So let's go see what's going on. I'm gonna fast travel over here to one of my nearby communities. And hopefully it'll make a shorter walk. I don't think there's a lot of violence out in these things, so we should get there pretty fast. I'm trying to figure out how excited I am about this new... let's see where the hell we're going. I'm trying to figure out how excited I am about this new DLC. I haven't really... You know, I think that's going to get annoying. I haven't really decided that I'm going to much be loving the idea of building my own vault, but maybe this will surprise me. So, let's take a walk. Make sure we don't run into any trouble along the way. Let's see. So, oh, I've been here before. Yeah, this place is absolutely crawling with raiders. Didn't realize they were hiding a vault underneath it. Well, I suppose it's a good enough place. This thing is super radiated. What? Yeah, I'm coming to kill you. I'm too slowly going to kill you.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
That's right, fucker, I'm coming for you. Yeah, I kind of forgot this place is really, really thick with rads, so.
Hearing shit.
No, you're not hearing shit, you're just hearing me. Come out and play, sunshine. I got all
you
need.
Who's out there?
Nobody.
What the?
Oh, hi. I thought I already killed you. My bad. Bitch, be cool. So, I'm not a terribly great Twitch gamer as far as throwing my trigger at anything that moves. I'm not that guy. So, we'll, if you'll have to bear with me a little bit on the vats, I do rely on it pretty heavily to accomplish what we need.
Think you can hide?
Yeah, a little bit.
Think you can win this? Huh?
Yes and yes.
Fire.
Who are you shooting? Yeah, hold that for me. Well, I was trying to trying to see if I could blow up my own grenade, blow her up inside the building, but that didn't work out for me, so it's all right. Okay. Yeah. I heard you the first time. Electric serrated Chinese officer sword. You know what? I could use those mods for another weapon, so I'll take those. You coming out?
Scared, huh?
Not really. You're not using those kneecaps, are you? Come on. Yeah. Oops, I didn't want that. Yeah, allegedly. Mm-hmm. That's true. So I cleared this location actually about sometime within the last week.
Oh, I know you're here.
Yeah, I'm here. Whatever.
No sign of him now.
You can give up looking if you'd like. I'm gonna come find you, so that'll all work out. The hell over there, huh? Let's see, hold that one. Thanks. Just your neighborhood local boogeyman.
Okay, cut the shit.
It's me. That's who it is. Weapon of choice right now is my double shot 10 mil pistol.
Show your face. Come on, I dare you.
Come on out.
I like it for stalking around and killing folk.
You can trust me.
I can't trust you, jackass. Fuck off. Says we found the vault, so what's up? Even the critical didn't work? That's depressing.
Disappearing, Aptar!
Yeah, I really haven't gone anywhere. Well, then let's get warmed up. It's got a lot of radiation. I don't personally fancy walking around in my armor. It's just, I don't know, too cumbersome. Doesn't really fit my play style. So I'm gonna have to pop some rad away by the time I'm done with all this bullshit.
We're splitting all that, right?
Of course we are, greedy. I mean, McGreedy. Oh, an expert door, huh? I am on occasion an expert. We'll see how this goes. Actually, I'm quite fond of picking locks and hacking terminals and for pretty much anything that gives me experience. Things that don't rely on my trigger finger.
Nice.
For me, Fallout has always been more of an RPG than anything else. I like the story, I like the challenges, I like the sneaking around and trying to accomplish things in better ways than just being Mr. Grognak and getting your ass kicked all the time. Because that is not my idea of a good time. Yep, lots of reds. This way is more fun. Well, you are a survivor. What do you know? Okay, we're a survivor. Well, then open fire. Oh, come on. Find the line of fire, dumb shit. Every bullet we can find into anybody that stands in our way. And that is the way of the wasteland. One, two... Where'd the third body go? Okay, so this vault is officially... where? Oh. It's a cave. The vault is in here. So, that's a nice loading screen.
Cease at once!
Cease at once? What? I didn't know anything.
Doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Vault-Tec will not forgive this vandalism.
Yeah, sorry, boys. Oh, you kidding me? Really? Golly.
No need to hide.
I'm not hiding. I just suck at aiming. Stop? Lady, I'm saving your ass. What's the problem? Fuck you.
When will you tire of this futility?
Lady, you're crazy. It's gonna be pretty sad when I break in, though. That's gonna be the funny part. So I go missing bodies again. What the hell? Three dead men, now there's only two. Let's see what we got over here.
Just stop already!
I'm stopped, relax. I'm just gonna go back up to that terminal. I'm gonna hack that door, okay? Then you can go ahead and be sad at me all you want to. We're gonna have this conversation again. How did I get in here? It's easy. I have a Pip-Boy. That means I can do anything I want to. That's what I've learned. Open sesame.
What? You have a Pip-Boy?
Yep. Welcome
Wait.
To the party.
Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me?
Huh.
Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational.
Okay.
First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.
Lift the security lockdown. Okay. Anybody living in here? See how this goes. Alright, kids, welcome to Vault 88.
It's been hard to maintain the faith. Many years stranded here.
I know, that's what I thought. The whole place is gonna be crawling with ghouls.
If he's even still around, I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
The great work? That doesn't sound good. Are you joining me over here, McCready, or what? Jesus, stop with the alarms already. I'm here. Oh boy. These guys just... They're so much fun. Come on, drop a leg. Thank you. Anybody doesn't know that? That is an amazing way to kill ghouls. Alright, this is gonna be... It's gonna be a workshop, so maybe I won't go around looting in my usual fashion. Okay, so stop the security lockdown. Alright, you know what? Let's get out our special ghoul killing gun. What the hell's going on in there? Oh, I'm not gonna like this. Alright, so this is my my ghoul slaying pistol. You know what? Better start doing something about that radiation of mine. Let's get in here. Make sure we're secure. And stand back up. Yeah, there's definitely something going on around here. Okay. Looks like we're gonna need to remove some of our radiation for sure and get some health before we get dead. How'd we do? 1, 2, radiation's gone, awesome. Not just on principle, I'm gonna eat some of this damn food I'm carrying because frankly I never eat it for anything else. Okay, security terminal. Let's lift our lockdown. Okay. Awesome.
Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their...
Oh. I thought she was going to keep talking when I looked at this. Alright, let's look at this real quick. So, we have August, October, and October again. So that's the day the bomb fell. Let's start at the beginning. What happens in August? Real security system. Blah, blah, blah. Barstow is. I don't think I know that name. Yay, Halloween party. And then we're gonna die. Lockdown procedure, yep. Okay.
Control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
I mean, you're gonna try to kill me when I'm done with this, aren't you? I'm really trying to figure out who the hell's having a freaking war. Is it automated security or what? Excuse me. That's the workshop I gotta activate. Whoops, that's probably bad time to reload. Security Chief Anderson.
That looked like it hurt.
Yeah. So there's the control board. Special item. Not a very great one for me, but... Okay. Got anybody else down here? Take the ammo, always take the stim packs. All right, well, there we go. Well, that was easy. Welcome to the workshop. I can actually scrap. No, I can't scrap that wall section, but it's letting me highlight it. Definitely don't need those. So I can scrap the floors. Let's get out of here for a second. Come talk. Oh, golly. There are. Ghouls across the room. Okay, so she was the overseer, even. Exciting. Okay, before we get carried away, then, let's do this. Say hello to my 50 cal friend.
I swear I heard something.
Yeah, it was me. I put a bullet in that fucker. And that one Let's see if I can bring them all over here. Probably shouldn't go out there, MacReady. That's not a good idea for you. Definitely not a good idea for you. Loaded glowing one. Okay, well, let's take a critical against him.
Pretty sure we're not alone.
Yeah, you think? That's probably the stupidest thing I've heard all day. Yeah, I hate shooting this damn thing with the what's the word I'm looking for? When I'm all invisible because I'm a chameleon. It's just not as helpful. Incoming. Well, let's get some more ammo before we walk out there, huh? Wise guy.
Find anything useful?
No, not really. Still got that guy over there. That's one thing I really... Oh, I blew his leg off. Okay, that's why he's not coming over here. I suppose I could go there at my own leisure, huh? Alright, well, let's take a walk. So, this is in fact, it appears to be, a incomplete vault. Julian. Okay, well, Julian, sorry you can't be with us anymore. It's an explosive 308 rifle. Oh my... Second favorite. Well, I don't know. Maybe it's my first favorite weapon. Just the Overseer so far. Rotting. That's the guy laying on the floor. Okay. Wait a minute. Where'd Julian go? Did I lose another freaking body? Oh, there he is. So it's interesting that they're giving us basically a hole in the ground. And it's gonna be, I guess, up to us to figure out what happens next, huh? Thank goodness. Alright, Mr. McGreedy. Let's go talk to Chica down here and find out what's going on. Hello, Overseer Barstow.
You aren't what I was expecting. That's a vault suit and a Pip-Boy. But you're not Vault-Tec.
Would have helped if I wore a lab coat?
Why did you help me?
It's the right thing to do. I'm with MacReady right now, and he is a sarcastic son of a bitch. So, let's figure out what's going on.
Actually, I'm here to offer you the bargain of a lifetime. What would you say to a vintage set of encyclopedias? Back now.
An encyclopedia. Humor. I've been on my own so long, most didn't recognize that. My
You're stuck up, aren't you?
And I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you.
You know, lady, I've never done it with a ghoul.
I was given a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation, Somehow, I was spared. I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery.
Those guys? Yeah, not a problem. Oh, is there more?
Do what you have to do.
Okay. Well, I suppose we gotta go hunting, huh?
It's better to put fellows out of their misery at last.
Yeah, I don't, like, have a problem with that, but... be helpful if I knew where any more of them were. Of course, I'm gonna find the ones I really don't want to meet right around any old damn corner. Just you wait. This makes this game so exciting. Oh. There's one to kill. Can you cap him?
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Nah. It's not eyes on the back.
Oh, no, you don't! Stopped up another kill for me.
Kill for you? Fuck off. I put the bullet in his head, you jerk. I told you he's McGreedy. Taking credit for my kills. Bastard. Okie dokie. I almost shot you in the face, fool.
My way to the entrance. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here we are. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd
what
like
have you been
to
doing?
Share it with you.
Okay.
Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community.
Oh.
They are admittedly prototypes.
Yeah.
It's
this whole experiment thing they've been talking about.
But nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
I'm not sure how I feel about experimentation. Dr. Braun, wasn't Braun the guy that had Tranquility Lane in number 3? I'm pretty sure he was.
You mentioned Dr. Braun?
Capital Wasteland.
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan.
Well, maybe not.
A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt, dead. A tremendous loss.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Sounds like you've had a pretty tough time.
I've had many dark days down here. Even despair. But the work. Always the work sustained me. This vault was meant to be
spacious. I think we'd go crazy living with
full of trained staff, trusted
ghouls all the time, you know.
Scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity.
Of course
you
do.
Let us work together as partners.
Oh, let's find out what we're supposed to be doing.
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
Oh. Well, McCready definitely likes his money. I'm trying to work on my favor with him. So, I think... let's see, I'm gonna get my, I'm gonna get my charisma on here. See if we can talk this broad out of some cash. Although, why she would know how to negotiate with Caps when she's been in this vault since before the war is officially broken.
Make me so bad, make it worth my while.
What I want is a partner. But if money will convince you, here, take this. Do we have a deal?
Oh, she did give me pre-war money. Okay, thank goodness. All right, I'm sorry. I take it back, Bethesda. She gave me all she knows with. Personally, I think Vault-Tec are a bunch of a-holes for putting me and my wife in that chamber and getting us in this spot where we are. But let's figure out what the hell we need to do.
Let's
do
this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88.
Build her a desk. So we got our reactor, security screening, construction site, construction materials and personal deliveries. Excavation. Max capacity to be determined. Isn't that the truth? Well, I'm going to start with probably least favorite things to do, for goodness sake. I need to scrap this frickin' place. I might hold on to the loader. We'll see see if that's going to be good for a community. But, let's empty this pig out. Oh, a rock slide. That might end up opening up something I don't want. Girder pile. Pipes and barrels. Atrium wall. So it looks like there's a ton of stuff laying around, but they're going to make it easy on us by giving it to us in kind of big chunks. So I'm going to store these floor pieces. So clean up some of this crap, I suppose. A traffic cone. Yes, they must have had a need of a lot of traffic cones in here. Yeah, the rock slides are a good effect. Oh boy. Contents in the workbench. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Look at all that stuff. Well, this will be faster than doing the other way. Pork and beans. So, what did she eat for the last 200 years then? Uh-oh. Oops. Hope I didn't want that. Wow, that's funny. Do not want. I have to store them. What a pain in the ass. Some days I wish that we had the console commands that they have on computer. I understand there's things like a scrap all and stuff like that that might be helpful. Instead, I'm going to walk around like an idiot, pick things up one item at a time. Vault-Tec Super Reactor Shield. It's not going to do any good now. Yes, I would like to store that. That's a good looking sign. Pile of crap. Well, they are certainly giving me a lot of stuff to work with. I'll give them that. Why would you want to repair a damn thing? Oh, hi Commander Cube, how you doing today? So, welcome to the feed. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell they're gonna give me down here. Looks like we got a lot of stuff to deal with. I haven't even gotten into all the pieces and parts yet. Actually, that would be kind of something interesting to do right now. What do you say? I want to go start looking through these things, figure out what the hell we got. There we are. Vault structures. Doing well, thanks. Doing well. Just figured it was time to get eyeballs on this thing. Find out if I'm going to love it or if I'm not going to give a damn. So we have domestic vaults, utility vaults, wide halls, rooms, atrium pieces, doors, railings, and supports. Although, at least here, there aren't any, there's not any furniture listed. Okay, so they have all kinds of stuff then. The new update gives us the little icons that let us know if there's new pieces. So it looks like we have stuff pretty much in most of the categories for furniture, if nothing else. Okay. Vault structures. Domestic. So we have plain old boring hallways. Longer hallways. Transition to utility. Not sure what the difference of the two is. Domestic hallway with a window. Two windows. A three-way, a four-way, just a 90-degree corner. So domestic hall to doorway. So I guess it's just an end of a hall with a room or a door at the end. Hall to doorway, hallway and doorway. Oh, so that one has, it's a, more like a T with a door. Four with doorways, flight of stairs. I've heard about these, the stairwells you can build. A couple different directions of those. So we can build ourselves some wide rooms and our hallways if we're doing that way with prefab walls. The window in the wall, doorway, corner. Okay, so that's the outside corner, as it were, instead of a 90L. Middle of the room. That's interesting. Prefab with nothing up and below. Cube's Death Claw Barbecue. Well, I can try. Truth is, I'm not even sure if I'm going to officially build a vault or how big it's going to be. I'm trying to understand what this thing is and how much I'm going to love it. Or hate it, as the case may be. But if nothing else, there's going to be a lot of interesting things to put into other places. I enjoy building. I mean, I'm not as good as some of those guys I've seen out there, but there's still a lot of interesting things to do. Let's see, what else have we got? Windows and end caps. Utility. Are they just different colors? Hallways, transitions. Yeah, maybe one is a more finished, beautiful, and the other is more boring. The utility ones that don't need to be pretty and shiny. That would make sense. All the same pieces. Wide hallways. Those are kind of cool looking. I could almost see those out in the wasteland somewhere. It's like a little bunker or something. A throughway for a hallway. Four-way for a hallway. Wide hall with a door at the end. Just opposite side door. Okay, left and right. Just a corner piece. Dead end. Different dead end. And I suppose that's it. Vault rooms. Common rooms. So, wait a minute. Did I mess up? Okay, so there's... Alright, we'll have to see what the hell common rooms are about now. Oh, cafeteria and the like. Okay, so they're more, even more polished. There are a lot of options. Corner of the door, other door, outside corner. Clinic with all the same pieces. So these are going to be decorations, basically. A nursery. So all the same structure, just different kind of looks to them. Overseer's a little more. Oh, she gets the nice round windows. There you go. That's a staple of every overseer. Columns, okay. Tall columns would be kind of cool too. Corner, doorway, and the corner. General quarters, I suppose. Walls, doorways, windows, mid corners, yeah, same stuff. And then the security rooms. It's a little more industrial, a little more secure. The atrium gets the tall ceilings. Although I'm not really sure what the double shelf thing is about. An end. They call it a prefabbed end. Regular ends. Just a ceiling piece. Floor, wall, window, doorways. Oh, there's gonna be some tall columns. So there's gotta be a mid and a top for those as well. A quarter. Okay, a regular short column. Maybe there won't be tall ones. So now these are taller pieces. Or no, I guess they're for the middle of the area, that would make sense. Overseer window. Special Vault-Tec thing. Hey, there's the columns. Corners. Interior corners. Top. A hanging floor. Okay, so... that's got to go on as part of that prefab other stuff. Floor corner. Ceiling and floor. So that's like the top and bottom piece from the normal wooden parts. Ceilings. Well, those are cool columns. Some of these are going to look real good in a lot of more industrial settlements anyway. A trim piece? I don't know why that's necessary. Maybe to hide a seam or something. Prefab walls again. I don't know. Maybe those are tall enough that you could actually walk through both of those. It's possible, I suppose. Maybe that's what that other piece was. It's more of a... I guess so. These are like double-decker tiles. That's the better way to look at it. And a prefab column. looks like the top is included on that one. Doors. Who hasn't seen a vault door before? Yep. Windows. Caged windows. And the round window for the overseer. Alright. Railings and stairs. Regular. Okay, so those are going to be real cool to use somewhere. I do, in fact, have contraptions, yes. Although, truth is, I wasn't terribly impressed with the machinery. I don't know. Maybe I'm looking for the wrong thing out of that angle of the game. I'm not looking for the junk sorters and all that kind of stuff, but it would definitely be interesting maybe to construct an actual factory, because this is... You take some of this with the warehouse stuff, and I think it could be pretty good. So that's more of a middle piece, maybe? Oh, just a couple different styles. That one turns a corner. So pretty, very industrial railings. Railings, railings, railings. Cornered railings, another corner railing, and more, and U-shapes. Okay, those are definitely, we've seen those in atriums a lot, and just holes, square holes, and then supports, single, double, so that wide, a ramp. So I guess maybe if you're putting it underneath a set of stairs or something. And they sink into the floors, okay. Do they all do that? They do. Oh no, maybe not. Because you can't actually place that ones there, can you? I guess you can. They're like concrete blocks. You can get any height you needed to. So those are going to be useful in the wasteland too. Any old place you need them. Got a ramp. I guess maybe if you're building your own stairways, I guess? That's the only thing I could figure for that. Interesting. Okay. And, well, that's all the pieces for the vault. Let's see what we got here. New beds. So they actually have a clean, well-made good bed. That's a first. You don't get those in the wasteland. Look at that. People are going to be so happy to have a blanket. Let's see. Chairs. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, here we go. So we have ourselves a fancy little office chair, a new bench, a long bench, the steel cafeteria tables, very nice, the booths from the diners, there you go. Those would be nice to put in places too, real diner kind of feel to those. And hey, some more chairs, those are kind of nice, lots of different colors. All the chairs of the rainbow. And I thought we already had these. Maybe they're just different colors. A couch, new chair. Chair. So actually a lot of this just looks like it's more pristine than normal. Now the couches we have before are all busted and crappy, but you actually have like good furniture here. Hmm. Some new containers. So, trunk, two trunks, new kind of desk, dressers, lockers. So the general stuff we've seen. A hamper. The round file cabinets. Okay, so we've seen all this kind of stuff in other places. We've just never been able to do it ourselves. Shelving. What do we have? So these are definitely more industrial kind of racks. 2, 3, 2, and it's a tall one. 5 shelves on that. Okay, it's open. I see it. Open, tall, okay. Some new tables. There's the overseer's desk. She wants one of those. And might be it for tables. Oh, there we go. Steel table, square, smaller square. School desk or a side table. Is that kind of like a... Okay, so it's like a sink. Alright. It's a solid top and a taller counter. Okay. Regular desk. An addition for a desk, so... Do you put that on a chair or something? Maybe that's what those are. They go on all those rainbow chairs we found before. Desk addition. Very modern desk. Another addition. Addition. New kitchen tables. New cabinets. Now these all just seem to be the same things we used to have, just clean and nice. Not all busted. I don't know what the hell we're going to do with those. Hey, well, thanks, man. That's awesome. I gotta say, this is actually my first night broadcasting on YouTube. Broadcasted on Twitch a bunch of times, but I don't know what it is about Twitch, but I just apparently nobody's paying attention for it, because I've played hours and hours and I got nothing. How long have we had Raider parts? Where did those come from? Oh, they moved to the cages. Wonder when they did that. Maybe that was the last update. Huh. Well, what do you know? Where you at in this wide world, Mr. Commander Cube? Looks like it might be about it for this place for as far as new things that go in. Oops. Still gonna keep scrapping some of this crap down so we can see what kind of space we've got to work with. Although maybe it would be more interesting to find out what's on the other side of these walls. Let me see, should we get ourselves in trouble? Oh, maybe I should quit being charismatic. Yeah, let's get back in combat mode in case I sneaking. That's never helpful when I'm trying to put my armor on. Oh, that's not what I wear. That's the new one I picked up. Shield of Vault suit. Oh, I should have dropped that off at Sanctuary. And my vat's arm, I think, yeah, that's it. Okay. Let's tear down a wall and see what we got. Scrap it. At least I like the resources we're getting out of it. I mean, it's better than a lot of things we get, usually. Oh, okay, so the whole vault is not, in fact, included. Interesting. So it's kind of like, kind of like they did with Automaton when they gave you... Oh, what was that? When you got the Mechanist layer, and there's some areas that are in and some areas that are out. I am detected by something. What the hell is that? Oh, just lights. There's resin crappy. Oh boy. A brood mother. Piss off, lady. I ain't got time for you. How many brood mothers can there be in one place? Next. Apparently three. Any more? Who else wants to play? Maybe nobody.
What's the point of picking up that junk?
The point is we're building a society, jackass. And I can pick up anything I want to. You're not my boss. I'm the boss of you. You got this all backwards, dude. Look in the power. Let's head back upstairs. I didn't... Oh, there should be lighting, I guess, but it didn't... The icons, at the very least, aren't saying that there's any specific... I don't know, maybe... I stand corrected. The Vault-Tec reactor. Hot diggity dog. 150 power. That's something. Super reactor, 500? My goodness. There's gonna be some people out there that are gonna have some huge structures. Wow, maybe I need to look at this a little harder. Okay, so here is officially the overseer's desk, actual one. This is the one she wants. We've been through the structures, we've been through the furniture, decorations. There's vault floor coverings now, so we got some more rugs, presumably. Well, I kind of cut that tour short, didn't I? Big old floor mats. Interesting shapes for these floor mats. Oh, they're rubber mats. Huh. Wall decorations. Miscellaneous. Oh. See, that's what I was saying before. You got this old beat up one that you find everywhere that we've got, and you got the brand new shiny ones. So I think there's a lot of that stuff that kind of falls into these categories. Is there another category other than neon, or surely there's got to be more signs. Oh, there they are. Yeah, I think I need to just keep going down the line looking at everything. I cut that tour way short. Hard hat, protection required. Excavation in process. From under crane loads. Construction site. Falling materials. Oh, hey, here we go. Decorations Vault. There's a whole new category. I'm not sure what to do with these guys. They're kind of creepy. I saw them in the videos. Vault Girl and Vault Boy statues. New posters. So these are going to be all the ones you usually see inside of vaults. America, it lives on in you. Oh, that's nice. With the little heart and the... What does that say? Oh, cleanliness is godliness. Extermination, yep. So, surface never, vault forever. The outside world can never hurt you. Safety first, hard work is happy work, eat well, live well. Stay fit and stay focused. Yeah, we're all in this together. We must win. Emphasis on the U.S., apparently. Have you taken your medication today? Yeah, we're all self-medicating around here, dude. That might help. Or it might be annoying, depending on what we got here. Oh, and then we have the same posters, just beat up. Tore down. So, new and old for the posters. Vault signage. Oh, there it is. I think I got a funny idea of signs. There it is. It goes on the ceiling. Residential, maintenance, lavatories, clinics, cafeterias, reactors, classrooms, barbers, hydroponics, man. The commissary, security, overseer, atrium, exit zone, research, screening, and then looks like flat signs of the same. And arrows. You know, I've thought for a long time, you know, they needed more arrows. But they gave us some with the contraptions workshop with their marquee signs. The directional ones are kind of nice, I guess. If you had a reason for them. Vault miscellaneous. So we have computer consoles. Those are going to be kind of nice for people that are building real technical environments. Different consoles, crates. Who hasn't seen 1,000 freaking Vault-Tec crates in their adventuring days? A Christmas tree. Well, that's interesting. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Huh. That's a very... I don't know, seems just odd to add. Huh. Okay. Did we already go through these miscellaneous? Is there more here that is vault specific? All my plants. Yep. So we have new wall sconces, new jukebox, two of those apparently. And oh, I'm sorry, the old and the new jukebox. And that might be, oh, there we go. A new ashtray, new radio. Well, the speakers are kind of cool. It's interesting that they're only for classical music, though. New stereo. Really? The Sicilian espresso machine. That's what everybody needs on their counter. And a brand new shiny rocket trash can. Okay, so we've established that the generators have the new ones down here on the end. Connectors. Here we go. The vault power conduits may be snapped into a vault structure to transmit power from them. Does that mean that all of the vault walls carry power automatically? Is that what that's suggesting? Snapped into vault structures to transmit power from them. Interesting. Huh. New power conduits. Are they supposed to be beacons, or are they supposed to be to attach wires to? Select store scrap, attach wire, yeah. So these are just for inside. So we have, per usual, ceiling, floor, and wall for those. Lights. Oh. We're gonna get into a lot of that, I'm sure. I hope that he doesn't give us shiny ones of everything. That would be kind of crazy and redundant. So we have... Okay, white lights, red lights, green lights, fluorescent ceiling, big flat one, square one, big damn lights. Those are kind of interesting. Hang on the walls. It's like a shelf and a light at the same time. And a short one of those. Miscellaneous. Oh yeah, there's got to be all kinds of vault population management system. Use the patented management techniques to oversee your settlement. Okay, maybe that's about the experiments and stuff. And that's all for those. Neon logic. Manufacturing marquee. New guard posts? Well, alright. That's something we've needed for a long time. What the hell is that? Oh, okay. That's definitely a little different. I don't see that at a lot of my settlements, but okay. A little security desk. Oh, isn't that quaint? That'll make you feel real secure when a raider walks through the door. Excuse me, let me get my pen. Those are kind of nice. I like those. Nice big steel embankments to hide behind. So just that one thing from the traps. We got new traps? Or are those old traps? I guess they're just old traps. Nothing new. Water resources, nothing new. Food resources. I gotta admit, I'm a little disappointed. There's a lot of there's other things you can't also build. Oh, he's gone. I've always thought you should be able to do more food. Other things you can find in the wasteland, you should be able to build. Find a way to plant blood. What are they called? Bloodweed or whatever the hell those things are. All those kinds of things. New. Hey, it's a barber chair. And a surgery chair. Well, those are nice. I'm going to have to maybe install some of those at my... Oh, and we can actually alter our appearance. So we can do it without going to actually find a barber or a surgeon. That's interesting. No new stores, no new crafting, no new cages. Raiders over there. Huh. Well, that was a whole heck of a lot of stuff. I guess we're just gonna wander down back down this hallway and see what else there is to see. Although I'm half inclined just to leave this thing buried for a while. So we're constructing and we're excavating. Dragging out these huge blocks of stone. Tied to nothing. Okay. havens are definitely a little, almost a little creepy, rolling in my ears. Interesting cave you got here. Feels like I'm walking into an ambush. Fucking, No, it's an ambush and I'm still jumpy as shit. I hate when that happens. Tool case. And we're gonna find some radiation, yay! How far down the rabbit hole do we go? What the hell? An existing structure? What do we dig into over here? Subway tunnel? Full of ghouls. Awesome. Alright, well I am not, not currently feeling up to, exploring those tunnels. That wasn't what I was out here for tonight. A little bit of reds. Keep on walking. Detected by something I can't see. Must be on the other side of the wall. Hmm. So my first reaction is to build a freaking barrier and not worry about this for now. Creedy, get out of here, dude. I'm gonna cover this wall back up. Let's use new vault structures. Domestic utility. Just want. What do I want? I think if we had the utility rooms, they had the partial walls, where the hell those were at. So I guess you can kind of, there it is, a wall cap. Do those go side to side? They do not. Yeah, that's a good call. A very good call. Yeah, I don't know what the hell we dug into down there, but it definitely looked like it's going to be a lot more area than I was officially prepared to get involved with tonight. Well, that wasn't very good placement on that, was it? I guess it's against the wall, though. Well, that's pretty ugly. Floating up in the sky like that. Well, if it serves a purpose. Yeah, it's ugly as hell. Alright, not an elegant solution, but a solution. These actually kind of interlock? Oh, they do. Okay, that's pretty clever. From a flat perspective, that's clever. As long as you can kind of go in a straight line with them. Because it doesn't like the angle, that's for sure. Yeah. I Come on. Give me the damn thing. I know you can. No good, dirty rat. Yeah, that should serve. Nice, ugly, crude barrier. Awesome. Hell, I haven't even looked down the end of these tunnels over here. Wonder if they actually go anywhere. Oh, you might not even be able to go through them. Oh, they're caved in. Caved in. Is there a beacon here? Or are you saying I should build one? I don't know if I'm ready to support this as a settlement. It means I actually have to build the damn thing. Pipes and barrels and grates, and I'll leave the light for now. It's kind of strange to think that all the Vault-Tec stuff is actually just this, and you just can't see it behind the scenes and all that stuff. But a water, son of a bitch. All right, I try to build a water tower, and it's nothing nearly so beautiful and elegant. I want to be able to build a freaking water tower, a real one, a good one. Settlement beacon near the door. Does that mean you played this before or what? Oh, I see. That's what it wants me to do right now is the next plot point. No, that's just this again. So, if you're giving me all this advice, does that mean that you have played through this or what's going on with that? Recruitment beacon near the door. This is still officially... Okay, that's where the workshop ends. Oh, okay, I just cleared away that piece of debris and that gave me back that other hallway. Is it in the security office? Security. I don't see a beacon. We've got the cleansing area, whatever the hell it's called. I mean, I could certainly build one, that wouldn't be a problem, but that just means I get people in here. And then I may have to have defenses, and beds, and resources, and all that bullshit. Hey, for some reason, she doesn't care that she doesn't have food or water. I guess that means that ghouls don't need to worry about that kind of stuff. Yeah, we have the workshop here, but it's not a beacon. Yeah, she wants us to build her a security desk, right? Or her not the security desk, her overseer's desk right now. There's a lot. Oh, wait. I just saw something. What was that? Hey! I got a radio beacon. It's in the security office. Or whatever the hell this thing is. This guy's lazy. He finds every chair he can. Well done. Oh. I'm crazy. That was the same damn hallway I went down before. Why did I think it was a different one? Got myself turned around. Silly boy. I'm gonna have to get my resources from the wastes in here. I don't have enough resources to do what I need to do. Unless I scrap down a whole bunch of this stuff, then maybe it'll give me enough resources to do what I need. There's a reactor core, had like nuclear material, all kinds of other stuff. Yeah, let me scrap a little bit more of this down. Let me see if I can get enough supplies to actually start doing something. Reactor platform. Is that what that new power source goes into? No, there wasn't one of those in our supplies. Yeah, I don't have enough supplies for it. Oh, maybe it builds the whole thing. Maybe that's it. Another tunnel. I don't think I want to open that yet. I'm gonna leave the water towers. I like them. Lose the tracks. Steel and rubber, yeah, there's a lot of steel coming down from all these trains and crates and all that crap. Oh, damn it. I don't want to go defend a lighthouse. Or is it Frezen? That's one thing that is kind of annoying about getting in the middle of something like this. It's in the wasteland, wants you to do other things. Thank goodness the newspaper didn't get scrapped. That was a pretty screwed up train I just scrapped out. So the overseer needs an office. Not something that's one of my structures I can do anything with. Oh man, I just had a sneeze. I do need an office, you're right. I was thinking I need to get up high though. So, because the overseers, well, they have to oversee, right? They gotta be up high. Domestic hallways. Let's get a set of. Let's build ourselves some stairwells, huh? Oh. I should probably be on a piece of floor at the very least. Where's the freaking floor tile so it at least has the right height? That's all I want. Yeah, fuck it. Probably didn't want it there though. So, how tall do I make this thing? Which room did they give us? Get a snap or not, you son of a gun? Over towards the middle. Oh, that's awkward. There we go. If we put it up against an edge, it won't be so bad. Just getting much closer than that. Thinking though, we need to put a like a three-way maybe a four. Or is that just wasteful at this point? Maybe we can't even use the other sides. There we go. Let's do it again. That would be a problem. I can see what's going on here. I put myself up against that wall. Oh, I should have enough room for that. Come on, you pig, snap to that. No, it looks like it's running into the wall up here. Fine then. Where there is a will, there is a way. And I'm willing to find a way. I was trying to get up high so that we can build our overseer's office. And look down on the whole place. And then from there we can build up to be whatever we want it to be. Let's see. Did you have something more specific in mind? Overseer have rooms. Did she have a specific door? Walls. Well, that definitely doesn't snap. Well, if we're gonna build a vault, then I guess it could be anything we want it to, but if we have a plain hallway? No, I want a door. Where's the door? Transition to windows, corner, halt a doorway. Okay. Rooms. Gosh, I'm trying to remember where the hell everything is. Sorry if it's a little back and forth. That doesn't work. Why isn't that clicking in? Does it need to be a door to a door? It does. Okay. So you have to build both sides with the door section. Is there a... So officially I don't think I wanted that one. That's a corner. All with a doorway, there we go, with that one. There we go. Fall off this damn thing if I'm not careful. Come on, you. Grab. Thank you. Alright, there's really nothing to see over that way, so let's just close this in. Is there a corner window? Probably not. Corner doorway, other corner. Alright, let's just build her a square room for now. Maybe a small square room. Although they did give me a lot of material, so I actually have quite a few pieces of wall I can make here. See that the one special window, the big awesome one, where was that? Is it at the end of the atrium stuff? Is it on the other side of the atrium wall? Because that's where she usually looks down. Maybe that's it. Nope. Okay. Hell, I don't know where the heck it was. It wasn't the vault structures, I think. It's not a door. There was the one round window, but then there was another one that had the Vault-Tec like symbol on it, on the outside of it. And I can't remember where the hell it was. Oh, well. Another time. My water tower wasn't nearly as successful as those, but hey, they're actually game designers, they can do whatever the hell they want to. What, the room is a little bit big? Well, we'll figure it out. Give her watchful eye. What if it was a... They don't really make that very easy to do small sections, do they? Because that's an inside corner. But if I did it there, then I don't have anything I can put on the other side. So it has to be that with a corner. Come on, snap. You know you want to. Maybe I didn't use that one right. I don't think I did. We need to be here. Ah, well, whatever. Let's give this broad a desk. Congratulations, you have half an office. It's under construction. Don't walk over the sides. I like the power move of being able to turn around in their chair and look out the window. Yeah, you're right, it is a little big. Finally, you have a desk. Get up here. Come do something. Well, there's McCready. Is she walking? Yeah, she's walking. She'll find her way. That one used to live there. That's what I needed. That's what I was looking for. Are you here yet? No, I guess so yet for putting it so high up in the air. Rooms. Overseer. Yes, that's more like it, right? All right, now what are we doing, lady?
Hey.
This. Please, I beg your indulgence.
I'm not gonna lay you.
I've waited so long, but we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of rules.
Sorry about that.
To conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
Where the hell are you going to find perfect human beings? You're crazy, lady.
Hey.
This.
Okay.
Please.
You already said that.
But we must not... The vault was supposed to, after all, to conduct...
Yes. There we go.
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, healthy enough. And people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
But I don't like this whole guinea pig thing. I really don't.
I'm not gonna toy with people's lives.
Think of the greater good here. But fine. You're running the experiments. If you choose a risk-free path, it will compromise the value of the research. But that's on your head. Choose wisely. Now, I see you've already turned on the vault's radio beacon. Good.
Of course I did. Commander Cube advised me to.
Perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88.
Oh.
If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments. Okay. Well, see, that's cozy. Yeah, it's a little large, but she never complained before. Let's see. I suppose that falls into the category of a door. Actually kind of annoying. You can't see anything out of this. Well, congratulations, lady. You have what you asked for. I am even going to give you a nice, cleany, shiny, clean bed for being the overseer who's going to be ruining people's lives. All right, where'd you go? Really, where the hell'd you go? Disappeared. It's
pretty walking around down there. She damn disappeared. Oh, it's gonna be my room now? Should be my desk? See, doesn't look better. I'm gonna build over on this side. Oh, now I understand. I'm sorry, you want me to build my room. Oh, okay. Never mind. That's interesting. Huh. My room. Maybe I'll have to see that hallway up there by the overseer's office. Give me a high vantage point too. Myself damn turned around on my own stairs. Okay, so if I take, has to be this piece, make it into a hallway, that could work out. So vault domestic. I need hallway and doorway. Yes, that's what I want. I think. Except it doesn't line up. Completed my exploration of the vault? When did I do that? That's a pretty ugly little transition there. I don't think I'm gonna like that. Well, hell, why do they gotta make this so complicated? They don't intend for those two pieces to line up together. Well, the hell. So what if it's just a... I still don't intend for the three ways to have that. I want this to be an inside corner. Is that a different corner? Hallway, doorway. I can't freaking see. So that's that corner. That's just a pain in the ass. So then, okay, maybe here's where I change it. Store that for a second. Store that. So if this is the three-way instead, and that can go straight. And that one get its hallway back. Just a plain boring hallway. Right? Okay, so that's the overseer's office. So I guess it's not so bad as long as you follow the rules and know what has to go where. Officially, I could even go taller than her room too. Looks like. Well, heck. Let's get snap a doorway. Corner. Do they have a corner doorway in this? Prefab corner. Doorway and cap. I could put anything I want to on the other side. Does that mean I need a second one on the outside of this thing? Or can I just snap whatever the hell I want to it? Some of these things are awfully confusing. I suppose that's why we're doing this, right? To learn, to explore, to find out what we can and cannot do. Yeah, man, well, thanks for stopping in. I appreciate it. I'll have to see what else I can do another damn day. So... well, appreciate you. You take care. Enjoy your Wednesday and all the days to come. See you again sometime, huh? Atomic wallpaper, even that makes it nice. Thanks again, man. Shit, is this where I want my room, or can we go higher with it? I'm here by myself anyway, so let us call this damn thing quits and complain another day. And there we have it. We have a... I guess the beginnings of a vault. Alright, well. Cheerio, everybody. Thanks for tuning in if you did. We'll catch you on the flip side.